Hello friends, in earlier video we discussed about a close-up lens kit Rhenox DCR250. We saw that this kit is useful for producing good quality macros with the kit lens you are having. But that time we discussed that this kit is having limitation of this, that the size of its diameter. This kit or this filter is not suitable to work with a larger size lenses or full frame cameras which are having a large diameter lenses. And for full frame cameras, we saw that this kit produces a significant amount of distortion or vignetting in the photos. To overcome this difficulty, we have another alternative available, and that is a Nissi close-up lens kit. Nissi close-up lens kit also a similar type of attachment filter for the lens, but the thing is that it is not a snap-on adapter, it is screw-in adapter, means you have to screw in on your camera lens. Now the screw size or the thread size of this filter is fixed. It's a 77 mm. So if your lens is having a 77 mm diameter, this filter directly fits on your camera lens. If you are having a different diameter for your camera lens, then you have to use step up or step down rings to match the diameter of the camera lens. So this filter basically comes with a 67 and 62 mm step down ring. So this filter can be directly used with the 67 mm diameter or 62 mm diameter lenses with the available thing, and this filter also comes with a handy pouch to carry with. This filter is basically made with multiple glasses. They are actually mounted in a good quality aluminium housing, and this quality of the filter is also extremely good. Now if we talk about the magnification of this filter produces around 1.8 times magnification. And that is capable of converting your camera lens into the macro lens. Typically, the manufacturer of this lens recommends to use this filter with telephoto lenses. So you already have enough magnification with the telephoto lens, and with a 1.8 times magnification, they claim that you can go up to 1x magnification, that is 1:1 reproduction ratio. So basically, this filter is much more comfortable or suitable for the full frame camera lenses. For the small diameter lenses, tipping down this filter actually is a kind of a problematic thing, and the weight of this filter is also significantly higher. So implementation of multiple step down rings is not recommended. So if you are using a crop frame camera, you can use a Rhenox attachment. So if we compare these two filters, Typically, this Rhenox DCR250 is made for a crop frame camera, as of this Nissi is mainly usable for a full frame cameras. This Rhenox DCR250 produces around 3 times magnification, as of this Nissi filter produces around 1.8 times magnification. If we are comparing the quality of these two filters, the Rhenox DCR250 is having a better quality compared to Nissi filter. This Nissi filter produces a slightly softer results compared to Rhenox filter, but again the use of both the filters are different. So what are the results we are getting? We have to use them for the particular purpose we are using. If you have full frame camera and if you are looking for quick solution for macro photography, Nissi close-up kit is a good alternative for macro lens. Thank you.